I'm in the Cayman Islands while I'm busting.
This is a great start to my day and vlog. I arrived at the airport. I went through the whole procedure of taking off my belt, putting on my belt, showing them my computer. I was at the customs and I spent about an hour and a half at the customs. Let me just focus. And because of that, I missed my flight. I was going off to Greece, to Kos, to see my dad for his birthday. Now I'm just writing a complaint form so I can get some kind of refund, hopefully. I talked to the customs. They said it wasn't their fault. I talked to the airport. They said it wasn't their fault. And I talked to the airline and they said it wasn't their fault either. So I have no clue what to do. I guess I'm gonna go get a Cinnabon and I'll go back to Moscow.
Thank you. up a little bit.
Cutting tears.
Amazing in my cab, don't I? I couldn't be bothered to put the microphone on, so sorry for the audio. I went out herping and I took my dad with me to prove to him that herping is fun. We have not found any of the 9 species of venomous snakes here, but we did find 2 tortoises and 1 lizard, which is pretty fun, and it's really pretty up here, like a lot.
Yeah.
just felt our show. I'll be good for sure. And while you leave your clothes behind, the future's slow.
Atomic bomb may go off and blow me high in the sky. I'm sure that wouldn't change the way I love you. I'm gonna love you till I die.
Dusty little bastard, huh?